Thank you. Do you want to show me a common dead body?
It's not just a dead body. Look at that necklace.
A fleur-de-lis.
There's more, hidden under his clothes. We found a message in the inner pocket of his cloak. It's an order. Someone told that man to build support for a mysterious R in the district.
Who is arrogant enough to take Louis' place?
Only aristocrats are powerful enough to secretly organize people like him.
Even they would need help from someone in the convention. So who is R?
Robespierre, maybe? If he's allying with aristocrats, we must tell someone, everyone.
It could be Minister Roland. As long as we are not sure, we would only create panic.
If that's the case, we'll have to hunt down other agents. This one won't be telling us anything.
We have no other choice. If this R is trying to gain support, you must do the same, for the greater good.